But friends, whenever there is restoration, it is always accompanied by divine intervention and divine visitation. God wants his word to become real. His word, the beginning was the word was with God, and the word was God. Nothing was made that was ever made without the word. But that word became flesh in the person of our Lord Jesus. The word becoming flesh means you receiving a manifestation of that word, a physical tangibility of that word. This year, that word of restoration, that word of laughter, that word will become a reality in the name of Jesus. And that's why God will speak a word. A doctor will take that same word and practicalize it in his own field. A salonist will take that word and knows what to do, because you've got to take it for yourself. An entrepreneur will take the same word that is coming from the mouth of his preacher and apply it to himself. An housemaker or housewife will take the same word and apply it to her family situation. Relevant for all ages, relevant for all spheres of influence. Shout hallelujah. Must learn to decode the word of God. Must learn to concentrate and hear what the preacher is not saying, but the Holy Spirit is saying by the mouth of the preacher.